Open the sea valves and flood the torpedo.
Yes, Excellency.
Open the sea valves!
On me, then sent me out through the torpedo tube. Well, this must have been his way of saying, go on and win for freedom and democracy. Someday I'll fasten that on top of the Eiffel Tower and free Paris. In honor of Pierre Durand. I found this official dispatch in the submarine log. I have every reason to believe it's important. But it's in code. Do you know the key to it?
No. That's where our Foreign Intelligence Department comes in. I want you to take that to Admiral Corby.
This is the toughest code I've ever deciphered, but I think I've got it. Here's what I'll make it.
Hauser will arrive on January 20th. Time your attack on Collins bombsite plant for 8 o'clock the same night, January 20th.
Why, that's today.
Tonight? 7:30. We haven't a moment to lose. Call the Collins plant and tell them to take every precaution until I arrive.
Did you get that message decoded yet? The Nast's men are attempting to steal the Collins bomb site tonight at 8 o'clock.
8 o'clock?
I'll see you later, Jack.
Directly over the roof of the main building. Set the gyro stabilizer.
Everything seems to be all right in here.
Yes. The bomb site's ready to be sent to Kelly Field for its final test. It's in that vault.
We'll ship it tomorrow.
Bomb site leaves tonight, gentlemen. But not for Kelly Field. Tie him up.
Right, get over there and sit down.
Now you're going to tell me how to open that vault.
Right to 11.
Don't move.
Drop that gun. Get over there.
Admiral Corby.
Take off, Fritz.
Send out a general alarm, quick! This way.
Spy Smasher.
Good evening, Admiral Corby.
You did a nice piece of work tonight, saving the Collins bomb site.
There's more work to be done. You saw the bat plane the masked men used tonight?
Yes. It rose straight into the stratosphere. That plane may give us a lot of trouble.
Admiral, we've got to capture that plane. I figured out a way to do it, providing you...
We only knew where that plane was. Maybe it crashed. If it did, we'll pick up the news on the short wave.
Any word from Jack yet?
Not yet. I wonder if anything could have really gone wrong.
Operative 19, calling Admiral Corby. Operative 19.
All right, Jack, come in. What's happened?
We were forced down on Lookout Mountain. In a canyon near the peak. The Collins bomb site is undamaged, and I'm all right.
Good. I'll send a plane out for you.
No plane could possibly land here. You'll have to pack in by trail from Greenville. It'll take 2 or 3 days.
Come on. We can be there in 3 hours in the bat plane.
I'll start a searching party for you immediately.
I sure hope this works.
It worked. They're coming to get the bomb set. Drop those guns.
How did you get here?
Parachutes. We got a smart force and he thought it might be a trap. So we bailed out around the shoulder of the mountain. We'll signal Hauser it's okay to set her down. Get moving.
All right. Set the gyro stabilizer and descend.
Better than I expected. We get the bomb site and Spy Smasher too. First, we'll deal with the bomb site. Check and make sure it's in that box and take it to our plane.
Thank you. Britain.